Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look. What does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
I'm here if you need me, man.
Where's the screwdriver?
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
I was in my classroom when...
Let me get the gate.
I thought English.
Read me. Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Minion, you were there?
Yeah, Addie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. Know the one of these?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. My aunt Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horn. Yeah. And then you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Open it up. It's okay.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Farewell. I was home. I'm sick to sell. I tried calling my wife at work.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's the camper life?
Cope says you've been up.
This is
stupid. Alright, see you, D.
Where do I start?
Hold on, forget the game.
What the hell? That's worth checking out.
Stay out of the way!
What's the matter, you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, dude. Just feeling a little out of it.
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp in there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Elkai said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
They're on the path.
Moving back. I need covering fire.
Moving.
You hurt my brother, you know that. Now I'm gonna hurt you. Damn Ripper! Wanna get low? Huh? Get low! Doing it here,
out.
Come on. Okay.
Move it back! I need
ahead of me now!
Be free!
Shit! Reload!
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
You'll find it, you crudest.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. No, Mats. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs.
Oh.
Another bounty.
So hard. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Schizo, what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good.